Aloha, namaste. It's a privilege to be here and join all of you as we reflect as individuals and as a society how in order to achieve peace and happiness, we must have spiritual wisdom and love. There's no more opportune time to reflect on this as just a few days ago, we saw a man walk into a church in South Carolina and gun down 9 people. So we wonder, why does this happen? The answer is because of ignorance and hatred.